have some breaking news now. A person was taken to the hospital tonight after a pedestrian crash in Jonesboro. Crews were called to the intersection of Highland and Main. A helicopter was called, but it was determined that person did not need to be airlifted. The scene is cleared now. We will continue to gather more details on this story.